See, no, there were two guys behind the church. Yep.